Hello, good morning to all of you. I welcome you all to class 9th. Myself Kirti Arora and will be teaching maths. Due to the lockdown situation, we will be taking up online classes. Your syllabus this year consists of Chapter 1 Number System, Chapter 2 Polynomials, Chapter 3 Coordinate Geometry, Chapter 4 Linear Equation in Two Variables, Chapter 5 Introduction to Euclid Geometry, Chapter 6 Lines and Angles, Chapter 7 Triangles, Chapter 8 Quadrilaterals, Chapter 9 Area of Parallelograms and Triangles, Chapter 10 Circles, Chapter 11 Constructions, Chapter 12 Heron's Formula, Chapter 13 Surface Area and Volumes, Chapter 14 Statistics, Chapter 15 Last Chapter is Probability. Let me now introduce you to the exam pattern. Exam pattern includes cycle test, revision test, terminal exam and pre-final exams. Marks from these all will be calculated in the final result at the end of the year. So children, I request you to listen to the videos attentively and do the assignments seriously. Wishing you all good luck for the new academic year. Thank you.